Slate's a good guy. Not this week.
That's Rob Erickson talking about his coaching counterpart, Clayton Birmingham. The two have known each other for 20 years, but this week they face off as head coaches in the War on 94 game for the first time. Stout has won 7 straight against UW-Eau Claire. The last time the Blue Golds lifted the trophy was 2014.
Yeah, I feel like it's the biggest game. I guess probably could just be because, you know, I'm playing against siblings here, and you also get a little bragging rights at home. So
I can see it already. The kids have already talked about it right away. Yesterday when we started watching film, they're like, Coach, it's War 94 now. And so, I mean, we're already in that mindset.
You will hear from the Blue Devils tomorrow. Kickoff on Saturday just after 1 o'clock at Carson Park.